morning. So, Sunday morning, I'm back for Healthy Bites of the Day. The current situation around the world has taught us the importance of health. How health is the only thing that can prevent you or protect you from all the infections that go around. What we do generally to sabotage our health is mindlessly gorging upon junk food. You know, you all know that junk food is harmful for you, but you still go on doing that. Because junk food increases your cravings for junk food. So, today I will categorize this junk food into two categories for you. You will be shocked to know that some foods which you think healthy are still junk food. So there is one category which is obvious junk food, which consists of chips, cola, burgers, pizza, Maggi, fries, etc. etc. You know, all the packets that you get. Then the shocking category. Not so obvious junk food. It is often masked as healthy food by most of the marketing companies. So the first one which shocked me as well, biscuits. As a kid, I always gorged on biscuits. When I grew up, this desire to eat variety of biscuits increased more. When I went for grocery shopping, 50% of the cost would be of the biscuits. Chocolate biscuit, flavored biscuit, namkeen biscuits. Then when I came to know that all these are unhealthy, I switched to this grain, multi-grain biscuits, oats biscuits, ragi biscuits. But to clear your myth, all of these are junk. All has package, all has sugar in it. All of these has preservatives in it. And the next one is flavored milk and flavored yogurt. Now, yogurt is being marketed as one of the healthiest foods on the planet. It definitely is. But not flavored yogurt, because flavored yogurt has a lot of maltodextrin, lot of sugar and lot of preservatives, synthetic preservatives in different forms. So next time you want to go and eat a yogurt and get its good values, check the labels, read the labels, eat something which has no added sugar. And this sugar is often written with different names like glucose, glycol, maltodextrin, etc. etc. So check the labels. The next one is more shocking. Cornflakes, muesli, chocos, etc. etc. When my mom gave me roti and milk, I thought it is very unhealthy and boring. Cornflakes is supposed to be healthy. It is supposed to help me lose weight. I ate this for years and ended up piling a lot of it. Cornflakes is not healthy food. Cornflakes is also a category of packaged junk food. In short, all the packaged food that you can see listed here, bhujia, sev, murku, murmura in packets, salted dry fruits, granola bars, everything which comes with a healthy packaging are not so healthy. They are the not so obvious junk food. So refrain from buying packaged food. Make food at home. Read your labels. Understand your ingredients. So welcome to mindful eating. Bye-bye. Mindless eating. Bye-bye.